I'm gonna be doing a little workout for you guys. Well, like a yoga workout. And yeah, so let's get started. I'm on my yoga mat right now, so we're gonna do some workouts. So let's start out with the first workout, which is the leg and butt workout. So we're gonna do a second 10 set on our second leg. We're gonna shake it off. And that's great for the booty because it tightens it and keeps it in great shape. And this is great for your abs. And this is great for your back, your circulation. So this is the second outfit, same pants, but changed the top and added pink socks, which are really comfortable when you're doing yoga, and I love pink, so the top's pink too. So we're gonna do the same sets that we did in the last outfit, in this outfit, and we're gonna do the leg exercise. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six. here. To the side and stretch our back out. We're gonna shake it off. I love my yoga mat. So this is my third outfit, and I love it. And the white leggings are so comfortable, and they're perfect if you're doing yoga, because they're like, you can get flexible with them. Now we're gonna do our leg sets, and it's just perfect for your legs and your booty, and it just tightens everything and keeps everything perfect and great, you know? And you want to keep it up, and you can feel that burn. That is such a cute outfit. I love pink and white together. It's so pretty. So now, posing like this stretches out your arms too. So doing this is really great for your legs and your booty. And I'm doing 10 of these. I hope you enjoyed our little workout together. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.